Hey guys, it's game day. We have a home game and we're all eating
pigtails at McDonald's.
Yeah, so I got fries and a cheeseburger.
Ladybug fries.
Taryn got that.
Just a McFlurry.
Ray, what'd you get?
A toy.
Okay, Olivia?
Cheeseburger, french fries. I got a free ice cream cone and my little man.
Sunny?
I got a smoothie and a kid's cone.
See you later.
Yo, what up?
Are you lying?
It's the day before prom.
My tongue's purple.
Off, I'm scared.
Look it. It's the day before prom, so I'm only eating the red ones. It's gonna be good.
Bye, vlog.
Hi. What's your issue here?
I had a hairstyle picked out, and now Ray's telling me I don't have enough hair for it.
Well, it's just, so now I don't know what to do for it.
Oh, it kind of looks cool in the camera. It's a little shorter than what the picture was. So what do?
I sent you a picture.
Morning, it is 8:51, and I'm getting my hair done, and then I have to go pick up my flowers.
Olivia, what's wrong with this?
I'm a vlogger, dude.
So I have to get my hair done, and I'm gonna do. We have to go to my house.
Okay, Ray.
Well, you said
we had to go to.
My dad said go grab a checkbook. But I'm gonna do a down-do. But it's currently raining, so it's really, really crappy outside, and it's supposed to be cold and snowy and rainy all day. So I'm just scared it's gonna fall. But I don't want to do an updo because I don't want to feel naked.
So you're saying I'm gonna look naked?
No, your dress isn't like mine. Mine goes down low. So I'm gonna feel naked.
It is 9:56 and I just got done at Casey's. I got myself a lemonade, and then I had to get Ray a double shot energy Starbucks, and then Olivia just got a hot chocolate. Just about to go in and get my hair done by Olivia's aunt, so yeah.
Frankie's getting her
Where
hair
Where are you guys
done.
Going to eat?
Granite City. I'm gonna get a steak.
I've never been there.
I've never.
What? Get a blooming onion. Oh my god, they're so good.
I'm not an onion type girl.
Oh.
Always a picky.
Olivia's playing with her dog. Frankie's getting her hair done. Okay. It's 11:20 and I'm going to get my makeup done right now. I just got my hair done by Olivia's aunt, Dina, so that was nice of her. It looks really good, so yeah. Hey guys, I just got my makeup done. How's it look?
Great!
So I got my hair done. I just a fishtail into a bun, but I have to take these out later because it's raining out, so they don't fall. So I'm taking them out later. But I'm with Kami Green Hair Girl, and we're watching some like videos. Frankie's getting her hair done. Olivia's gonna get hers done. Then we're gonna go to Leah's, get our makeup done. I got my corsage. Frankie's all the way ready. Frank, not all the way. Just kidding.
Here's
the
little girl from Star Wars.
What's her name?
Princess Leia.
Princess Leia. Mm-hmm. This is our final hair product. Just kidding, this is not final.
She's putting a button-up shirt on. Come
on. Got a flannel Saturday
Grandma,
going.
Come here. Grandma.
Yours? What?
Come here.
What?
Smile.
Oh, yes, let me get with my friend.
Don't get too close to her hair.
It's a video. Why isn't it taking?
That's my friend.
Olivia's turn to get her hair done. Hey, Olivia.
Good morning.
It is 11:14. 17. Alrighty, so we have to wear these bonnets because it's so rainy out. And we're going to get my dress and then get some earrings because I kind of forgot to get earrings. Pearl earrings, I think. I'm not too sure. I don't know what'll look good, but yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like your dress is like
like the flowers make it like, I don't know how to explain it.
Oldie looking?
No.
Oh.
Like a summery, like springy vibe.
Yeah.
And pearls, like, I don't know how to say it.
Yeah. Alrighty, so I got my makeup done by the professional Leah Bonesack over here. And Olivia is currently gonna get her hair done. I mean, my bad. Makeup done. Look at this makeup mess.
Hey guys, I'm with Brooks. It is 3:35. We just got
off the car.
Why?
Cause you're hot.
Okay, so we're going.
Windows are foggy and I can't see.
Stop interrupting. I have to get the point across. Okay.
So, we just got done taking like a million pictures. Imagine that. And we're going to Granite City to eat supper. And all of us will meet up there at 4:15.
What?
Talk to them.
Here.
You can just.
That's true. Addie made it snap.
Yeah.
We're at Granite City right now. Are we gonna put this part in too?
Yeah, just keep talking.
I got pasta, and it was some like white cheese pasta.
I got a salad and
Caesar like salad. Butt.
No, I thought it tasted
hey,
good.
Hey, Taryn, say hey to the you know what
vlog,
David.
Hi, vlog.
How did you check
it?
A YouTube vid,
but you didn't know it shows
you. He doesn't like it.
What?
Nothing. Brooks, Frankie.
What's up,
Ron? Why did you check it out?
Hi, guys. Just having a great time here. Waiting for my food.
What'd you get? Steak?
Got some shrimp scampi.
Frankie, you're good.
Yeah.
I think you might be the best. You might be the best person that she has on her blog.
Okay, so Frankie, come on. Show the good time. I ordered some steak.
CJ Cobb,
I already said what I got.
CJ.
What did I do?
What did she get? Ask her.
What'd you get? Olivia, what'd you get?
Bathroom break, I drank
cheeseburger,
too much water.
French fries, and I was wondering anybody?
What'd you get?
Stop, Sam. These are our corsages. Mine is huge. So big. Like, I don't know why it's this big, but you know. And there's Sam's boutonniere.
I have a cold. Bathroom break.
He's sick. Oh my gosh. So I got steak and fries. This is Sam's meal. David's always the last one. Brooks, how's it looking? Frank got a cheeseburger, so did Olivia. And CJ got it.
Some skinky.
And one sauce.
That. Alright, we're at Grand March. Just walked out.
Walked out about 45 minutes ago, actually.
Yep,
getting ready for the dance.
Gonna dance our butts off.
I don't know what to say. Believe it for real, baby, it's a no-brainer. You got your mind on me, go hard and watch the sunrise. One night it changed your whole life. Drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put them up in your head, yeah.
You do.
Drop top, baby, it's a no-brainer. Put them up and you're in the air.
40.
Winning prizes out here.
Laundry bag. I want a dog blanket. It's about the size of a dog. Really small. But yeah. I also want a lot of Amika hair products. So, you know, I'm a happy camper. Jackson won $25 to Hinkle Creek. So I get that.
There you go.
Jackson's ahead of the vlog. And I won $6 in cash cab because Jackson gave me his
$3. I only won $4.
Well, obviously, you don't know very much trivia.
We didn't know who was on the dime.
Oh my god.
Weirdo.
Hey, are we ready for this?
Wait, look at this one.
This is the third time Raylan has conquered the sports balls. Leaps and bounds.
Whoa, there's you. Oh!
You just gotta go, man.
Oh
yeah!
Go, Sunny!
You got it, girl!
Alright, I'm going again.
Oh yeah, baseball? Oh, not the tennis, alright. Yeah, close enough. Come on, Sunny. Round two, let's go, girl. No, that's cheating. No, I did not.
Oh no.
It's bright.
She broke her nail.
Oh, okay, I saw it fly up in the air. I'm like, what just happened?
Let's cheer.
It is the. Stop trying to not be in it. That's rude.
What?
It is the day after prom. It's like 5 o'clock.
Wait, let's not do this.
It is the day after prom. It is 5 o'clock, and I slept until like 4 o'clock. How did you sleep?
Till like 11:30.
Okay. So that's it for this prom vlog.